Name's Jess. Jess Black. Times we could try liberating the salon where I get my Brazilian.
Took days. You sure as hell know how to handle it yourself. Thanks for busting me out. Name's Jess. If you're out here picking fights with the cult, then I'm guessing you already know my Uncle Dutch. Look, I don't got a lot of time to waste. I'm gonna get right to the point. I was on the trail of one of Jacob's zealots. Goes by the name The Cook. Yeah. Sounds so scary. Believe me, he's one.
What the?
On the move!
I got you!
I'll drop down!
Have a look!
Where the hell'd you come from? Okay, let me start again. I was on the trail of one of Jacob's zealots. Goes by the name The Cook. Yeah, don't sound so scary. Believe me, he's one twisted
fuck.
Enemies
here! Fingers on triggers, people!
Almost tracked him down. But a Peggy patrol got the drop on me. I need your help.
Thank
we can't
you,
let
Jesus.
This trail go cold. If you're looking to hook up with the Whitetails, this could be your way in. And more importantly, you'd help put an evil motherfucker in the grave. Gotta move. Wasted too much time already. Follow me.
You don't need to go blathering on about nothing every 15 minutes. My ex, Herc Sr., would never the fuck shut up.
They may slot you into one of two categories. Weak or strong. See, Jacob's building an army. And anyone who can't or won't fight for it winds up dead. Culling the herd, he calls it. Wholesale slaughter innocent people. Nobody believed it was happening, because nobody wanted to believe.
I'm seeing trouble.
Yeah!
have gone south all the way to Texas.
We're in big trouble. Oh, you big time.
You're just in time.
There's more of us. The cook. He took them up the mountain.
The
God.
He took others, boy. He took them up the mountain.
Thank you, Dino.
Panties in a twist about guns. Guns just a tool. You learn how to use it. Ain't no more dangerous than this vehicle. Thousands of people die in car accidents every year, and we ain't marching on Washington about it.
Who's boots you got there? Hold her. Get a move on.
I get the best view right behind you.
Gotta hurry if we're gonna catch the cook.
name's Jess. Used to protest this lumberyard on account of its inhumane treatment of trees. Yeah, he has a lot of free time.
You sure as hell know how to handle yourself. Thanks for busting me out. Name's Jess. If you're out here picking fights with the cult, then I'm guessing you already know my Uncle Dutch. Look, I don't got a lot of time to waste. I'm gonna get right to the point. I was on the trail of one of Jacob's zealots. Goes by the name The Cook. Yeah, don't sound so scary. Believe me, he's one twisted fuck. Almost tracked him down, but a Peggy patrol got the drop on me. I need your help. We can't let this trail go cold. If you're looking to hook up with the Whitetails, this could be your way in. And more importantly, you'd help put an evil motherfucker in the grave. Gotta move. Wasted too much time already. Follow me.
Wear a lot less wolves on their shirts if they knew wolves eat people butthole first.
Then they slot into one of two categories. Weak or strong. See, Jacob's building an army. And anyone who can't or won't fight for him winds up dead. Culling the herd, he calls it. Wholesale slaughter innocent people. Nobody believed it was happening because nobody wanted to believe.
Nearby. Fuck yes! That'll shut you up! Thank fucking Christ for the First Amendment. Before the Peggy's got antsy. I was talking about... You got some Peggy Dingleberries on your ass, kiddo!
The cook. He took them up the mountain.
The cook.
Oh, God.
He took others.
Okay.
Took them up the mountain.
When he dies, I can stop him for you.
You want to know why they call him the cook? A couple years back, Jacob sent one of his guys out to round up his family. Parents and kids. First thing he did was storm. After 3 days, they got so thirsty they had to drink their own piss. But the kids didn't want to do it, so the parents forced it down their throats. The kids puked it right back up. The cook didn't like that. So he went and strung the parents up on
the piss. If Eli's so tough, how come this place is swarming with cultists?
Hold up. I think I heard something.
Again.
I can't thank you enough. Let's go. So the cook.
Can you spare a minute?
Yeah, the parents on posts decided to give the kids a little water.
Peggy's about crazy the preppers around here.
This little piggy went to market. And the blood poured like a damn faucet. Cook had a big old grin on his face as he offered each little piece to the kids.
This place looks different at night.
The air filled up with that sickly sweet smell of roasted flesh. I'll never forget that smell. When they finally stopped screaming, I looked around. He was just gone. Vanished like some sort of demon in the night. Anyways, that's why they called him.
Wolves terrify me. You know they eat you butthole first, right?
The weak are impure and unworthy!
Fucking cook.
There!
Lock and load, sweet cheeks. Trouble nearby.
Damn it, he's burning them.
So he cooks them with the flame! Burn! Burn with the light of our fuck! Sacrifice the weak!
Watch out! They're all set to me!
Anyone in? Look out!
About a lot of shit lately. Colt, Eli, maybe he's right about you too. You need someone to watch your back? Call me. And, thanks for everything you've done. What the fuck do you mean?
Over at the bank.
peace of mind. She don't make friends easy, but if you want things done quickly and quietly, she's your girl. Keep her safe for me, okay? She's been through a lot.
If Eli's so tough, how come this place is swarming with cultists?
Oh! give us that strength. He will give us the means to protect each other in the
country.
Lax, he will make us strong.
Watch your back, honey. I'm seeing trouble.
Get myself on over here.
I got
there's nowhere you can run.
Disagree.
Hunters, don't sound too good. If Jacob wants you, he's gonna send his best out after you. Watch your back, deputy.
Shit! It's really on there.
I'm just glad to see it out of the cult's hands, training those wolves to cause hell. And they've been shipping those crazy wolves all the way to the old lumber mill. Keep an eye on prisoners. Now, we had a bear here named Cheeseburger, bit of a local celebrity, actually. Had a soft spot for Chad's barbecue, but he got the diabetes, so we put him on a liquid salmon diet. Anywho, Colt tried to take him, so I set him free. Last I heard, he was causing all sorts of mayhem. Someone should go find him, make sure he's all right. Grab some salmon from the pond ahead of time, though. Then feed Cheeseburger that salmon, and he'll be eating out of the palm of your hand.
I don't know if you met my ex, Herc Sr., but let me tell you, he's a...
Forgotten what it is to be strong. You know, our heroes used to be gods. And now our heroes are godless, weak, feeble, diseased. We let the weak dictate to the powerful, and then we are shocked to find ourselves adrift. History knows the value of sacrifice, of culling the herd so that it stays strong. Over and over, the lives of the many have outweighed the lives of the few. This is how we survived, and we've forgotten. And now, the bill has come due. Now, the collapse is upon us. In this time, the lives of the few outweigh the lives of the many. And when a nation that's never known hunger or desperation descends into madness, we'll be ready. We will call the herd. We will do what needs to be done.
Why? Watch your time.
Sacrifice the weak.
Keep moving.
Know your purpose!
Duty. Holy shit! Oh,
what?
Fuck.
Live one. Walker, go truck.
Yes, sir.
Oh, my God. I'm so sorry.
Give me a hand, kid.
Eli? Is this?
Yep.
What the fuck is the deputy doing here?
Jacob took his shine to him, same as us. You're gonna be okay, hero. Whitetail's got you now.
We're bringing him back to the wolf's den?
Where else?
Tammy's not gonna like this.
Don't worry about Tammy, she'll be fine.
Are you out of your fucking mind?
Now, hold on. Weedy and I agree.
Oh, you agree!
Whoa, whoa, whoa. I was at best an impartial observer.
This is stupid. And this is dangerous. You both know better.
What was I supposed to do?
Leave him to die.
Tammy.
They've been in that room for God knows how long. I've seen what it does to people. You haven't. You can't trust this one.
That's what everyone said about you. Luckily, I didn't listen. This is not up for discussion. We need him. That's all there is to it. Understand?
You're right. She took that real well.
Doubt.
I didn't even do anything. I meant what I said. We need you. Let's get you some rest.
Hey, dude.
Someone could write a book on prepper one-upmanship.
Cowboy up real quick.
Been trying to track you down, deputy. Dutch speaks highly. Look, I'll get right to it. I know what you did down south. You got the father thinking twice now, and that's good for us. We're bleeding bodies up here. No two ways about it. I don't know if we'll be able to hold out more than a week at this rate. Times are desperate, to say the least. I'm trying to get some footholds back, so I sent a handful of whitetails out to sabotage the visitor center. The cult's been using it as a depot for that Bliss shit. But our guys walked right into a fucking trap. They've been taken hostage and we're up against the clock. If I just send another group in there, we risk losing everything. But you're something that cult ain't expecting. You're the only one I got around here who can handle this, Step. Only one I trust to handle this. I'm counting on you. You'll need to go in quiet. Cult gets wind you're around, they're liable to kill our people. There's a bow on the table if you need it. Get our people back, Deb. Good luck.
I never really believed
it. Nights like this one are perfect for running outside naked and humping like teenagers.
Might have come across a little harsh earlier. I ain't apologizing. I'm just acknowledging. I don't trust people I don't know. But Eli says you're all right, so I gotta go with that until I see otherwise. You prove your worth, and you and I will get along just fine. Here's the deal. Weedy's trying to get a pirate radio station up and running. He told Eli it's to help coordinate the militia, but I'm pretty sure he just wants to play his own music. So we're gonna indulge him. Problem is, he can't get a signal out. Our friend here said the cult's been jamming this whole area. Also told us how. Seems there's two radio towers with jammers on them and a third on a mobile unit patrolling the roads. Take the towers out first. That ought to clear the signal enough for me to locate the patrol. I'll let you know when I find it. Do this, and maybe we can start building some of that trust up.
So, you've met Eli. You're in good hands now. He'll get you squared away with anything they need up there in the mountains. I'll still keep an eye on you, though. Talk soon, kid. That you read
on the can at a band. Just the person I was looking for. Whitetail Militia's been ready for this fight for years. Eli made sure we had caches stashed all over the place. Guns, ammo, you name it. Gotta be prepared for anything, you know? But the way things are going, we need those supplies here. Not sitting in some bunker waiting to be found. Last thing we need are the fucking Peggies stumbling across our shit. So if you could get those supplies, it'd be a big help for us. But, there is one problem. We don't keep a map of the caches here. Don't ask me why. Safeguards, some bullshit. There's a scout up at the Jefferson Lookout Tower who should have one. Place is just west of here. Good luck, and be careful out there.
I wish Pastor Jerome wasn't such a goody-two-shoes. There's something about the idea of corrupting a man of the cloth that is so hot. He's on my any-hole list for sure. Right next to Nick Rye and John Seed. Oh, don't give me that look.
The cult's using prisoners as... The cult...
Fuck me!
Go, 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 go!
Finally, incoming action!
Yeah, there's no bullet holes!
Gotcha!
Don't stop now, you feel me? That stings!
God damn it! They made me get blood on my shirt! Motherfucker! Help! Medic! Somebody!
Getting over there!
Whew! I owe you one.